Hello, everybody, and welcome to Rogue Lords. I have not played this game in months.
This well of flames reaches directly to the center of the earth. And
yeah, I literally haven't played this game since, like, July.
For centuries, the spinning wheel of the three fates has disrupted the lives of both my enemies and my allies. The spinners succeeded one another, winding out the thread of fate to the point of becoming crazed and murderous.
Something like this?
Until the demon hunters got their hands on it, and then lost it. According to my informers, the village of Purrstone has recently lost some young women in mysterious and bloody circumstances. Could it be the work of the spinning wheel? My disciples will go to have a look.
Yeah, we'll just go with my gun. Alright. Let's see what we're starting off with. Terror we got in night one.
Soon the humans will all bow down before
me. Negative trait, 10 essence max, random trait. Okay, so we're definitely not doing the river sticks at all. I think I'm gonna go for the book, which goes into an elite. And maybe this combat will affect the elite.
This sanctuary is an insult to my glory. Remix. Destroy it!
Sylvia.
I heard you. You called me three times.
Provocation. I think this is this turn. Melee damage. And I forgot I can only use this on turn one. Alright, so.
What game are we playing?
This turn, let's just do.
Who shall die tonight?
There's only one.
I'm ready.
Now we get the attack curse, there's no point to not do that. Well, we're gonna go for the souls, which is good.
That putrid smell. Okay, we got a that nice. Deathly silence.
Let's go to this first and see what happens. Five knights, one skill, or I think we need a skill. Let's go with that lead.
You're not in a hurry.
humans will finally submit to my yoke.
Incubus favors is such a good def- But do I want to go for one of these to try and upgrade?
Choose quickly. Evil will not spread by...
I think I'll go for dread. Alright, then temptation, well... You're obviously the best at temptation, and you got 18 max HP.
Choose me. You won't be disappointed.
Just considering you're the tank.
Normally I face much harder challenges.
This is a terror effect, and this is the diabolic effect.
The people fear me once again. That is how it should be.
Now here's the real question. Which side do we go to? Stronger but leaves two relics? Or we get 60 souls? We have the diabolic.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
This is tough. I think we're gonna go this one.
What a charming valley. My disciples will have to fix that.
Right, hopefully we don't.
I've heard you. You called me 3 times.
Actually, same amount of damage saved. This does 4 or 5 you die. So
who
two.
What game are we playing?
Last of the Devil's Essence to kill this guy this turn.
Ah, such pleasure. What game are we playing?
I know, I don't think I need to use up as much if I do this. That goes to 16. And that goes to 8.
Let's get down to business.
These
relics are potent enough to contain my power.
That's two damage threat. Punishing nails on Bloody Mary is so good though, because then you don't have to spend two actions on the card. I think I'm going with that one.
A fragment of power from my disciples.
And then double the effectiveness of the mask.
Go forth and plunge this land into chaos. This sacrifice will make one of you more powerful. But who will I choose?
Only gives one exhaustion. One plus we can try and get the next level of dread.
Take everything you can.
Yeah. Deterioration's pretty good. Because it affects everyone. And I think we want a fight. Fight gives me better terror, more skills. I think I'm just gonna go with an event.
Stone by stone, I will tear down everything Sanctua Lumen built.
We need someone better at runes. Oh, that looks like fun. Absolutely.
Finally.
I didn't need to use any. That's good.
Really? It's for me.
All right. Omnipotent. Your temptation. I think omnipotent on the hard best.
Choose me. You won't be disappointed.
Pleased with these offerings. Take them.
Okay, now it's time to go.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
And nice bonus. A really good bonus for her.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
Alright. Now we'll gain a level of power after we get ambushed. I think we'll get souls in this fight though, which is we start with some souls on. Right. So.
Or maybe I will.
What game are we playing?
Definitely want to do this. That was four procs. Awesome.
The people fear me once again. That is how it should be.
Everyone relic and get.
And to think that such a powerful relic was hidden in this rat hole.
More souls, or the Grim Reaper gives me the upgraded skill at the end. It's very, 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 very good. Definitely sacrificial.
Cool. I sense many souls here.
I think I'm gonna do Bloody Mary.
I must have them all.
I'll look for either an SP skill or another mirror blade.
With that, the humans will finally submit to my yoke.
Either. Twist of Fate is awesome.
Simple.
Not the wicked cast. No essence. Too thirsty.
No one stands against the Prince of Hell.
50. Oh, hey, we can just wait that. Three spiritual damage, two scare to max HP. Who's gonna come?
Choose me. You won't be disappointed. There's awesome. Nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
Nice one. I think we'll just start trying to study it.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame. There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
Now, since we don't have any negative status effects, we can get some diabolic here.
There's nothing like the fire.
Now we go to the shop. Upgrade and maybe grab another skill or relic.
I hear the murmurs of the trees. They're fed up with humans. Let us answer their prayers.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
Already kind of. To get another one.
With that, the human.
Beautiful. All right, now we go on to an elite plane. Notably, this is still in the quote-unquote pack of one. Good ruse, well, you're at. Also, it gives you a bunch of health.
Choose me. You won't be disappointed. Normally, I face much harder challenges. There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
With that, the humans will finally submit to my yoke.
Relaxation seems amazing. So does Hope Talon. I think Hook Talon's because we already have two things that have initiative.
There's nothing like it to rekindle the flame.
Bring me their souls.
Tortured souls. Instead of, you know, I heal, so I'm not worried about it.
Such a powerful relic was hidden in this rat hole.
Weakness was HP. It's either Ritual Dagger or Vial of Blood. The burn is gonna help our SP regeneration that we got wings. But also, two more max HP and SP, we're really early on. But it's only after each combat. Maybe get you like 16. Wow. Standing us? Then I think we just go straight through the left side again.
Discover a trait. Such sweet music to my ears.
No one stands against the Prince
good
of
thing
Hell.
I plan on going to that.
Really? It's for me!
Air effect 2 skill. Like 2 skill.
Fresh meat.
Again. want to kill the Bond guy. I also definitely think probably.
Will finally submit to my yoke. Simple mortal trinkets. You better find a use for them.
And relentless is good for SP. The Bloody Mary isn't just doing nothing.
Down before me.
Would have rather gotten the 60 souls, but I don't have to do.
Be on your guard, disciples. Even you are not impervious to the snares of this swamp.
yourself go.
Sorry, actually helped him out quite a bit this fight. Too bad he's not. To elite fight, which I'm scared. Oh, we got a bonus thing? Definitely going to that first.
Choose me. He won't
be able to give us more souls.
Normally, I face much harder.
Fear my rage.
Oh, I thought the make his fears come true thing was good.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
Well, Bloody Mary stealth one. That's a wrap.
There's nothing like it to rekindle my flame.
Please don't. God, I hate this lead.
Everyone.
Ah,
suck.
changes.
To get my hands dirty again.
Change it.
Are potent enough to contain my power.
Four tattoos for more damage output and help kill the shop. Oh, for the love of God, please no.
Thank you.
stop you from. At least if somebody heals you, you're still going. God, it's of course. How do I get rid of this? I would literally need to kill you, and I can't. This is okay. Do this.
I hope you're not in a hurry. I like to make things last.
Ignore. No. Why did you not get exhausted? And why? Oh, that's the wrong. I have nothing else.
Was calculated. My plan is working perfectly.
Being
a new addition.
Why I kind of this game. Alright. That being said, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to ring the bell so you know when the next video on the channel comes out. Other than that, guys, have a good rest of your day.